A Mount Pleasant man faces charges accused of sexually exploiting minors. Derek McConnell was arrested on 10 counts after investigators found multiple files of child sexual abuse material. Investigators received a cyber tip line report from the National Center of Missing and Exploited Children, which led them to McConnell. He could face up to 10 years in prison and will be prosecuted by the South Carolina Attorney General.